lay your microphone down.
Oh, yes.
And let's go meet Kim Superfan. Let's play the Superfan Quiz.
Tonight's Superfan is 28-year-old television presenter Chris Evans from London. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome tonight's guest Superfan Quiz presenter, Mr. Quiz Show himself, Angus Deaton.
Very much indeed. Good evening and welcome to tonight's Superfan Quiz. As you can see, things are a little different tonight because not only does the studio stink of curry, but for the first time ever, the Superfan is the regular host of the Superfan Quiz himself, Chris Evans. So, Chris, meet Kim. Do you know each other?
Yes.
Chris, meet Kim. Kim, Chris. So, Chris, how long is it that you've been a super fan of Kim's?
Ever since I can remember, since I was a wee small boy in a small cot.
Exactly. Yeah. It's a lovely answer, thank you. And Kim, how long have you known that Chris is a big fan of yours?
Well, I've known for quite a long time because we used to listen to him in JR and he used to sort of drop my name all the time and ask me to phone up and have conversations with him.
It is true, everything you read about it. Chris, what would you like to give Kim if...
it's got to be something special, and these are the pyjamas that my mum bought for me when I got the job on The Big Breakfast. This is what she bought for me as a present, so I'd like to give these to Kim if she should win this evening. These are very special to me.
Are they clean?
No, they're not clean, but they are very special to me.
So, Kim, what are you going to give Chris were you to win?
Well, I made this at home, and it's made out of, like, flour and water, and it's got a little heart. But I did make it for someone else, actually.
So there we are, a pair of used pyjamas or a heart made out of flour water. That's what's at stake tonight, along with the rest of our careers. So let's now find out who knows more about Kim Wilde, Kim herself, or Superfan Chris. Just to explain the rules, Chris, it's a two-minute quiz and 5 points for each answer, okay. But it has to be correct. Right, so fingers on the buzzers and start the clock. Kim, what is Kim's real name? Kim.
Smith.
Kimberly Smith.
Kimberly Smith is the full answer. Well, it's a tricky one to start with.
No, I'm interested in Kim.
Yeah.
Were you?
Yeah.
Okay, you can have a 5 points.
Okay, you're the five.
Plenty more to come.
Fair enough. Seems reasonable. How old was Kimberly, or Kim, as she's now known, when she signed her first record contract?
19.
Is the right answer. Frighteningly young. Kim's dad, brother, and nephew are all called Marty.
Marty.
That's the question, not the answer. The question is, what are their nicknames?
M1, M2, M3.
Is the right answer. M1, M2, and M3. What garment of Kim's was sold at Christie's Rock Memorabilia Auction in 1986?
Don't know.
Any guesses?
A basque of some sort?
No, completely wrong. A mini dress.
All
it
right,
went
okay.
for £400.
Wow.
And I've still got it. What was Kim's ambition as a teenager?
To be in Pan's People.
Is the right answer. To be in Pan's People and dance on top of the Fox is the full answer.
Sorry.
Well, stop the clock, because luckily for us, but maybe not for you, Kim, we can see an extract of a home video of you practicing. Entertaining, wasn't it? Thank you for that. Okay, start the clock again. What did Kim buy with her first royalty check from the single Kids of America?
A flat in central London.
A flat in central
yes!
London.
Yes!
When is Kim's birthday?
November the 18th.
November the 18th.
Sorry.
Come on, Chris. And for five bonus points, how old is she now?
34. Well, she looks 10 years younger and more gorgeous than ever.
I'm going to take the 5 points off for crawling, I'm sorry. But, which TV show did Kim refuse to appear on when she was 14?
Opportunity Knock.
Is the right answer. Well done, Chris. wisely show. Which Kim Wilde video did the TV show Get Fresh ban for being too sexy?
Tim. Do you really want me?
Do you really want me? Say you really want me is right. Stop the clock because we just had a chance now to see how sexy that video was. Sexy-ish, and it's currently available in all good bargain basements. Start the clock again. Still on the same subject, what part of her body does Kim like best? Chris, lips is the right answer. Very good. What part of her body does Kim hate most? Chris, a bottom, but I don't know why. and that is the end of the quiz, and look at that, a triumphant success. Yes! So if you'd like to hand over what it is you have to hand over, a lovely heart there. Congratulations to Chris for winning the last ever Superfan quiz. Sorry, I simply can't tell you about.